गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास प्रियदर्शनी हाई स्कूल। आई एम योर सोशल टीचर मिसेस असरा। चिल्ड्रन इन फिल द ब्लैंक्स। आई डिड नॉट गिव यू द ब्लैंक्स, दैट वाज द ब्लैंक्स वे नॉट टिक्ड, सो यू ऑल आर गेटिंग कंफ्यूज्ड। सो टुडे आई एम सेंडिंग दिस फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द दैट इज मार्क्ड, ब्लैंक मार्क्ड। ओके, सो फर्स्ट यमुना इज अ ट्रिब्यूटरी टू रिवर कृष्णा। Floods bring humus and deposits with them on the flooded areas. Map showing distribution of mountains and forests are physical maps. 0 degrees latitude is equator. Got it? Okay. Now next, fifth one is map makers prepare symbols appropriate to their needs. Two halves of the earth are called hemispheres. Columbus was an Italian explorer. India is located in the northern hemisphere. Okay? Map makers prepare symbols appropriate to their needs. Two halves of the earth are called hemispheres. Columbus was an Italian explorer. India is located in the northern hemisphere. Okay, children? These are your fill in the blanks. ठीक है? Next, Ganga River stretches through Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Bengal. Ganga River stretches through Uttar Pradesh, Bihar and Bengal. Plains are level lands with gentle slopes. Okay, I hope all have understood and got your blanks. Okay, children, thank you. Have a nice day.